Good morning. Alright, it's 7:30 in the morning. And today I'm going to show you something different. I'm going to show you how a student on campus who lives right across the campus prepares for his class and does his day. So I'm going to give you a small tour around my room. I don't know if you can see it. So yeah, that's going to be the entrance. I've got the bathroom here. And that's the bed. Yeah, like Spider-Man. It's my desk here. And the best thing is... I'm sure on what's on campus, what are the best places that you can have coffee on. That's pretty chill. Keep watching. Skyline. Got the high street here. We're gonna walk down. Is the walkway to the dino. And it's about 8:20, so we'll get some breakfast and I'm gonna introduce you to one of the best coffees on campus. If not best, but yeah, one of the best. So yeah. So now we are heading to, as I said, it's one of the best coffees in the campus, maybe. But one of the biggest advantages, you know, when you stay on campus, everything is at fingertips. You know, the classes or the library. Alright, so as I said, we're going to High Street. I don't know if you can see, this is the best coffee on campus. This is like a typical classroom that you see, I mean, without students. Right, so my professor is basically sick and then he wants to do an online class. I mean, I can do it wherever I want to. Just take out your laptop, take out your iPad or whatever. Just log in and alright, so usually this part of campus is usually pretty busy all the time, but since it's lunch, you can't see anyone, but there are a few people. Oh. We're gonna go to the lunch. So today's sandwich day. Pretty good. So you can make your own sandwich with your own breads and stuff. This is the quadrangulon, so this is one of the center points that connects the upper and the lower campuses. I don't know, it's strange that we don't see any people here, but this is pretty big. Yeah. So those are the residential campuses. I hate the fact that there are a lot of coffee shops on the campus, but there are very little tea shops. Like, you know, when you come from India,
you really expect. You know, chais are sort of thing, but here you don't really find chai, but you find chai latte, which is. So this is one of another coffee on campus. So that is the business school here. God, it's really hard to go around the campus in one day because, you know, in a day, in a normal day of a student, he or she doesn't go to all of the campus, right? They only go to classes, maybe they go to coffee shops, and then yeah, they just go to their room. But so right now I have half free time until 11. I've got another half an hour, so from back there to over there, it's like a long as the Rajpath. So when you do a campus tour, you associate a lot of memories with each of the places that you go. So this place, so we've done some running races as well with my friends. Okay, so we're coming. Wait for it. The law building. Okay, so this is the first time I'm like actually doing this.
Oh shit.
Vlogging or something?
Yeah, I'm vlogging like on campus. Oh yeah, just go there and then stop. I'll just like, this is something new. Alright. I've never been on these buggies, but I just requested to just drop me off somewhere on the road so that I have to go back again, yeah. Okay, here we have, this is the spare house and run house where we have all party places here. We've got prayer rooms and there's a lot of stuff that I can't explain. I keep forgetting the campus sometimes. Yeah, that's it for now. Another building that you wouldn't want to miss, it's called the John Elad Science Shop building. It's basically like a seminar or, you know, auditorium where people get awards, they do presentations, seminars or whatever. It's pretty big. It's really beautiful. I love it. But yeah, so when I got a scholarship award, but yeah, I've got one scholarship for I received it here. So it's really beautiful, but you know, I'm not flexing it, but when you have a scholarship, why not, right? So behind me we have the UNSW library. Got the green spaces. So let me just walk you through to the library. All of the buildings that you've seen now, it's basically they're called the TKC and we are at the Fig Tree. So this is my building. It's a bit of hassle too. So the whole point of me making this vlog is that
I want to show the differences of a student who's staying on campus and a student who's staying off campus, right? Alright, so I'm going to show the different aspects that we get as on-campus students. Is anyone coming there? Oh yeah, I've got some visitors. We'll go down. We've got some coffee night happening. It's basically a gathering of the entire building. We'll see what's happening. Oh yeah.
Hey man, how are you?
How are ya?
Pretty good, how are you?
I'm good, man.
Such an exciting event.
What do you think about coffee night?
Anyways.
No, you shouldn't say that.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, that. So that's basically our floor decor. Every floor. Hi. Alright, so every floor has its own decoration that they can do. They can have their own theme, create it. It's just a fun activity to engage with the students. So yeah, this is one of the advantages that we have on campus. Talk. So what is happening here?
So whatever is going on, and I don't know.
Funny. So yeah, it's basically it. It's almost midnight, and I'm gonna sleep. So this is my routine day every day. Since I wake up and go to classes, and then go to different places, have sports in the evenings. I didn't have sports today, but. And going to the mezzanine where all the social gatherings happen. This is all kind of fun when you live and this is what you feel in the uni. So that's what I want to say. Living on campus is one of the best decisions you can make. So yeah, I hope you like it. Until next time.